escalator heading up the Hyatt Regency. Hopefully I won't fall off here.
Make money from advertising. So the users will connect up to a site. You know what? There's lots of sites out there that offer video and sound. You know what? They would love to advertise on a website, which means more money for us. And hey, America Online in a 1 year period doubled their advertising revenues. They doubled it. This could be a significant source of income.
Coming junior year. It's been a bit of a hectic night. Of course, you see my date's not here, but I am...
There he is.
Planning on going with a date. I'm not going by myself, hopefully. We had to run over and pick him up because it's been a bit of a mess. But hopefully...
His suit's in one place and his shoes are in another and he's in a third.
but we'll have fun and it should be interesting. But we had to get some kind of momentum of the night, so...
Who is it, John?
John Odom, yeah.
John Odom.
So, anyway, that's a nice name to remember because I'm not going with him ever again.
We won't show him this tape.
Yeah, you won't see his picture anymore. I'm just kidding. It'll be fun.
But Alyssa has worked very, very hard for the homecoming dance through student council. So, it's been a tough week.
You see it. That's all that matters.
That's right. So, well, you're going to have a good dinner, hopefully, too.
Yeah.
And how many are you going, who all are you going with?
A whole big group of people, about 18 people.
3 years ago, maybe 3 years ago, I had 9.
Looks like this is going to be Casey here.
And we always took them to the vet to get their, you know, to be checked at 4 weeks and check their heart and do all that kind of stuff. And I never thought anything about it. Uh-huh. And, you know, Tarbo's airborne. and really, it's the worst place in the world to take a litter of puppies is to the vet. I said, okay, that's
another shot of Casey up close, that little face. This is him.
Casey.
He's the lightest of the pack by far. Oh, he's so cute. Look. A little sleepy right now. He was out prancing in the pool.
Well, they're all asleep.
Look at
weeks,
them.
You know, they still, you know, they'll play for about 15 minutes
and then
sleep.
They get dogs.
Sleep, you know.
Take care of, Dixie's
well, see.
There's one drinking.
This will be the first night she has been with them.
Oh, come on.
She's been sleeping every night.
He did.
And what we'll do is we'll let her nurse them just a little bit every day. And keeps, you know, the
they have some sharp teeth that just put on that.
Oh my God. See those
teeth and those nails?
She's really nursed
them long. He's with 3.5 weeks. She's nursed them about... Well, it's Saturday, game day. We're here in Lot X. We've been walking around, seeing all the Gator fans and the dog fans here.
My mama lost my car keys.
How old you are today, Kristen?
It's December 23rd, Christmas Eve. And we're watching. Here we are. Oh, pretty shot puzz.
Nice and done. You missed
it. We sure did. This is Puzz and Rob against Hank and Trip.
Where's then I put myself back here.
On Hank's pool table here.
If I notice it, Rob, I don't think that's possible.
It's a pretty tough shot.
Yeah.
If you just barely graze it.
Graze it?
How about that 15 down, way down the end down there, Dan?
down there. Stripes, right?
Yeah, can you get to it?
Yeah, I guess I could get to it. I don't know what will happen. Oh, no. Is that a scratch if I don't hit a ball?
Yeah. I'm afraid so.
Yeah, because he has this three gentlemen.
What? I want to do this all wrong.
Yeah, three cushions, right?
You have to drive a ball to a cushion, I think.
Oh.
You guys mangled the rules so much, I don't know.
Yeah, I think, didn't we break it? We broke it this end, right? Who's, are we solid? Yeah. That's right.
I mean, I cut it up.
I'm up, and I get to move the ball. Rob?
Uh-huh. Oh, no.
Yeah, because I scratched.
I still have to play where it is?
Right.
Hello, everybody.
If all we did was catch the guys up playing pool, you know, I'd never hear the end of it. So.
Did you interrupt the Parcheesi game to come out and do that?
Absolutely.
Yeah, first things first.
There's Parcheesi and then there's important things.
He must have been losing.
How'd you guess? There'll be got a foot.
Get your foot. Is this squeaky?
It's May 2nd. Oh, no. Whoa, he's checking out the pictures here.
Way, you go. You can do this over there.
Really?
Really? Oh. Well,
you've taken to your family very quickly.
You have us.
Thank you.
You can't be able to hear the back speakers at all.
I'm so like, the broken?
Oh. And you should see the trunk.
You can't see the trunk.
Let's see. This is where Kristen's going to sit.
This is like, serious, I can feel so claustrophobic.
This is going to be like being in a cockpit of an F-16 or something.
Oh, lovely. I'm going to fall right
there. Yeah, right. Kind of late at night. This is Kristen's twuck.
Well, you probably have a better ride since you've got a little more weight in the back.
Be safer, maybe?
Well, not safer.
That's like I'm talking. Yeah, that's good.
All right, May 30th. Gosh, it's almost June. Getting ready to go. Where is it?
Ashford
Club.
The music
club. Right. Oh. We'll take a couple pictures and then they're going to be on their way.
You want some of
the bedroom. We just picked up Collins and Kristen. And as you can tell, we've all been trying on snorkel masks. Kirk agreed to model his for everybody else here.
Tell Collins that he's got the three doors now. She
has these. This is our master bedroom.
She's got a nasty bathroom.
Have to show you everything here. This is the view out. There's no air conditioning, but you really don't need it because it is.
So Alyssa, if you don't have enough room,
so we'll go and show you the main part of the condo. This is the other bedroom, two twin beds. You can see fans everywhere. As we walk out here, nice little hallway. And here's our kitchen.
Here's some goggles.
It's really a pretty nice kitchen. It's pretty well equipped. And outside.
Goodness, never ends.
Off in the distance. This is from our Lanai porch. You can see Molokai. And Lanai, over there. And you can see the pool. The other units around here. That's the office out front. Looking forward to seeing sunsets, looking out over the west. It is brilliant sunshine, breezy, probably 78, 80 degrees. Pretty tough to take. So we're going to go snorkeling. They said they had seen sea turtles down there. We'll have to see if we see any. Just have to take a picture of the Maui sunset. The sun setting back behind Molokai. See if we can zoom in on it. Oh, isn't that gorgeous? Pretty out here in the evening. Saw a couple turtles down there today. We're probably do a little snorkeling out there in the next day or two, see if we can swim with the turtles. There's Mom checking out the chicken, which I just put on the grill. Kirk was kidding that we were gonna tape the chicken cooking on the grill. I figured there had to be almost 100 bananas on that tree.
Okay, right. Try it again.
Wouldn't be bad having a banana tree growing in your backyard. Sunshine and the heat of the coast. Then come inland here. Certainly shows you the contrast. There you can see the sunshine out there. Back to the EO needle.
Now this large piece of machinery plays an important role in the harvestings of our sugar cane. And now anthropologists believe that the Polynesians brought the sugar cane here to Hawaii about 1500 years ago. Located only 5 miles from here. Now it's taken to that mill, the stalks are ground and processed into raw brown sugar. The raw sugar is then shipped to Seining Sugar Company crop. During famines, and the young brown stems were woven into hats or papales, and the pulu, or hair of these trees, were used to... They're grown in commercial hothouses way back in 1893. Today, grown extensively for lays, they're possibly the only orchid in the world to be sold by the pound rather than by the single flower. No longer the tractor red dye for the coloring of table cloths, today it has no other uses other than ornamental. The green lobster claws, and there are more than 22 different varieties of them in the world, and they're of the Musa banana family. Therefore, they require lots of water, taking 18 to 24 months to mature, then blossom, and although native to South American fruit, now it gets its name because it has 5 wedges like that of 5 points of a star. And this fruit will measure 4 to 5 inches in length, having a smooth, transparent skin that ripens.
Let's see the star fruit. Heliconia, the third most popular flower after roses and chrysanthemums. Plumeria blossoms up on the tree up there.
Now there's also Samoan woman located here in Kihei, that's the south side of our island. And this Samoan woman is known to be the husband, believe it or not, with her feet. Now if you've gone off our island, this is sort of a very strong laughter, probably clean you out there. But clean or clear coconut water, however, is good for you if you have kidney or liver problems, and also your water from the green stages are good for asthmatic as well. Shall is the guideline. But if not, you could pop it in your microwave for 6 second intervals and high, throwing you up to 375 for 5 minutes, but it's not recommended. Because what it'll do...
For the months of September through December,
coffee.
Now a good picker could hand pick about 200 pounds of coffee cherries in a day. And the average age of a coffee picker in Kona would be 45 years of age. When results, we have processed and packaged our coffee under the name of Maui Blend. And it is now available for purchase on a
Hong Kong.
And it is now the full emblem of that city. Heavenly Burger Plumeras, you see grown right in front of me here to your left, are possibly Hawaii's best loved flower. Now anyone can grow a plumeria tree. Simply break up a branch a few feet long, lay it in the shade you'll see growing in the center aisle. Now in Hawaii, we call this flower Pua Kepalo Westibokenville. Our tropical express now takes us into our 3-acre orchard of papaya plants. Now papaya or mikana in Hawaiian will take 15 months to bear its fruit, and these 5 inches in length and having a sweet flavor. Bananas are known to go well on shorter plants because it produces a better yield and it is less prone to disease and time with damage. Now these trees that you see here are known to grow very quickly and to be the largest year. It is believed that the first mangoes are found in India at the base of the Himalayan mountain.
They could use any type of fruit that may be in season for some men, but if there aren't any fruit in season, what you could do is use some tea coffee or rot of the can would suggest as well.
Hi. We are on our way to Hana. And, oops. These are the West Maui Mountains. It's early morning on whatever day this is.
Monday.
Monday.
You want to catch the surf over the right?
Surf over the right. That's the same. And this is where we're probably going to go by morning. Palms, quit tickling me.
First stop on the Hana Highway. Very pretty, lush area. Give you some shots of the Hana Highway along the way.
What's it called, folks?
picture.
Huh? Was it? Good. Oh, you got that in the background? Oh, good. The flowers. Oh, it's pretty.
Good day.
You're like,
oh, we've just had our lunch under a shelter. We had to cross a stream, and we're now headed on the way back around mile 19 or probably 20 on the road to Hannah. We've had rain probably about a third of the time, and then sunshine the rest of the time. Changes about every 20 minutes.
Oh. I think there's secret somewhere. The water.
No. I remember we were about 20 miles from Hana. This is probably, well, there are several little towns along the way. You can see a little church down there. Still coming back from Hana, the road to Hana.
We must be walking near the shore. White caps.
Still coming back from Maui. Yeah, who's gonna throw Kristen in? Road to Hana, returning the road to Hana from Hana. Until it's the dry season, the waterfalls are.
You want to go to water, John?
No. Why not?
Dirty. No, it's not. It's clean. It's all fresh water.
Not much water.
That's dirty water.
Just about the end of the road to Hana. Everyone's jumping off the rocks here into the deep pool. Here's the second of the twin pools. Unfortunately, we can't get to it, because we didn't bring our suits, and we would have to cross that pool to get into it. That's been a monster fish.
Skin it.
We just had a great meal. Kristen and Collins cleaning up, although Collins was in cleaning up earlier. And the younger set here on the couch, avidly watching some teenage teeny bopper show. Mom and Dad out here on the porch. Of course you can't see us because it's too dark. But we had a great trip to Hana today. It was a long drive, but it's a lot of fun. Tomorrow morning we get our timeshare pitch. It's onward from there.
Why is it saltier here?
Well, today is Tuesday.
Warmer water.
And we're sailing aboard world class.
So you notice the salt more?
It's not warm.
No, it's not?
No, because our
mine
is water at 86 degrees. This is warm.
I don't know what the answer to that is.
There's Ross. Can you hold mine for a minute, Diane? I'll be right there.
I've got a picture of you guys in a sec.
There's Ross. Tom is serving drinks.
Here, go get a picture of the water. Hey, Dad, will you take a picture with the camera?
I am taking a picture.
Not on a video camera.
Kristen is about falling down off this end of the boat three or four times.
Mom, that's the high ground.
This is about a 20 meter. The America's Cup size. Yeah, we're just going for the sunset. Also, trolling, so you can catch a fish on the way.
Wait, I am not taking
we just came about. Kristen, say hello to the fans back home.
Oh, no, Dad.
Yeah, but it's supposed to be. Back to the boat now. Okay, everybody's back. Oh, except for Alyssa. Today is Thursday. Looking at rainbow, looking out over our Lanai this morning. And yesterday we went on the boat trip, which was really great. Kristen felt a little queasy coming back, but we saw had to have been 25 or 30 dolphins playing out in front of the ship. They were spinner dolphins. Saw one or two of them do a flip up in the air. It's really great. And we're just having a little brief shower this morning. As you can see, there's blue sky up there. And then today is the Rodahama. Well, we're back again. Just had to show you. The rainbows really do go all the way. The gang's getting up. It's about 8 o'clock. Hoping to get off by 9 to Haleakala.
On higher ground. Come on, Kristen. You can back out.
Yeah,
I'm glad it's a clear day.
Yep. In that direction will be the airport where we came in. It ought to be down there. That's.
So I'll tell my friends at home.
Kualahi? What is the name of the capital city?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Then. Boy, it sure is. And that should be Kiai along the coast there. Malawea Harbor. Yeah. Fortunate, it's a beautiful clear day.
If you don't want to take.
This is the way we outlook. This has been just an unbelievable climb coming up here. We went through clouds and rain, mist, really mist, not rain.
Let's go 5 minutes this way, you see the crater.
Oh, great. Just had to catch the moon rising up over as we walk above here.
They say you feel like you're on another planet, and you do.
They say I feel like I'm on Earth. Oh, wait,
that's
right here. When
it, before they took the moon. That, oh,
really?
There. Clouds are coming.
I know.
I'm like, stop.
Really?
You see the clouds spilling over the mountain right there. The ocean. This is Mauna Kea on the Big Island of Hawaii and Mauna Loa. The Sliding Sands Trail. Big schooner offshore. It's Friday morning, unfortunately. We're getting down the last couple of days in Maui. I think this guy's just sailing. Sure, if this is our cove here on the Pelee Point. Back up there is our place. We're going to go down and do some scuba diving ourselves this morning. Taking the tour of the grounds, this is the traveler's palm, which is actually in the same family as the banana tree or the helicosis, I believe.
Each pink plant here, like, would become a new plant?
Yeah, each,
like
of these,
if you took
each of these. So that at each bract, okay, is what is where.
So like if you took one off, you could grow it?
Yeah.
This is the star jasmine over here.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
This is the way it propagates. You can see the roots down there, and the plant's starting to grow again.
Go up.
And the red ginger.
that's what we call false fruit.
Amaryllis. There's a little.
Look at it.
Thank you.
There's a windbreak. And there's also the false willow leaf.
After it blooms, or maybe before, there's a little, there's fistulas, like a row.
That was one of the 30 plants that was brought over to be used, when they grow big, they would use the wood for making paddles.
Up to Jameson's, that little restaurant, there's a driveway of all of those pines, okay?
Oh, yeah.
And it's beautiful. Paper that you rub it to sort of get it more shiny and more smooth.
It's the plumeria blossom which they've made so many lays out of. It's so fragrant. And I'll show you some other things right around where we stayed. Back that up. That was ginger. This is plumeria. These are the blossoms that they use for the lays. What I just showed you a few minutes ago, I meant to say is ginger, which they make glaze from also. I want to show you what's right down from our condo. This is the Chinese banana plant. And each time a banana plant blooms, it is the end of its life. It's amazing. Bananas aren't more expensive than they are. They have shoots that come up off the side, and that's how they stay alive. And right beside the pool, it's a coconut.
Last sunset. We'll catch it a minute later. We didn't tell you about our the show we saw last night. Our luau, which was really great. It was the old Lahaina, very original, telling the history of Hawaii and of Maui. It was a great experience. We'll catch a little bit more of this later. Wonder again? Let me know if you see him again. I'm just going to tape the sunset one more time. Unfortunately, we didn't tape the luau last night, but it was really quite an experience. We really enjoyed it. We've been seeing the three turtles down here.
There's one. There he is.
Oh, there he is. Yeah.
There's another one
over
there.
Yeah,
that's the one I first saw.
It's like a
release pool.
So we'll just kind of finish up the tape here. And but we had, boy, the food we had at the luau, pork and ribs and mahi-mahi and salads and everything. Oh, and the coconut gelatin.
Yeah, there is. There's like five. Yes.
Oh, there's four or five. Oh, yeah, there's some over there.